thoughts, everybody following their dreams right now, man. Doing what they love. Third hour, open like a church on a Sunday. I'm Beckham, bitch, I'm dynamite, I'm looking for a spark, yeah. I don't even rap, I'm here to school these boys. Probably gotta go again, this is new to these boys. I got you lost in this bitch like Bermuda. To be in my position, you gon' need a Kama Sutra. Flow design by algorithms, gotta mind the fuck computer, man. You can be the shit, motherfucker, I'm the future. Head in a cumulus cloud, this scheme on pulling me out. I'm the only one who feels away from home in the house. They keep reminding me how everybody else is making them proud, but me, they still don't believe that I could make a living off my art. Give me everything without a college degree, so I believe that I can do it, cause you did it for me, man. Thank you for allowing me to follow my dreams. They still don't believe that I could make a living off my art. What's up? I took my family overseas, now we the only Vamos left on Mars. What's up? Education is the key. My music showed my ass another 12. What's up? Ma said, son, you need to sleep. And I said, ma, we need to eat. I still go do this in my sleep.
For my dreams.
They put so much on my name. When I see them start to change, when I'm tryna stay the same, I feel sorry that I came. I should probably leave, I know I should've put this music back in 2017. I'm getting closer to my dreams and further from my peers. My dad still feels I should've been an engineer. Closer to my dreams and further from my peers. Dad still feels I should've been an engineer, but nah, what I did I'll do again. I had a dream, I had a plan. They just didn't understand the definition of a man. One day I'll fly you first class, put a business on your name. I swear to God, I swear to God.
They still don't believe that I could make a living off my art. What's up? I took my family overseas, now we the only Vamos left on Mars. What's up? Yes, education is the key. My music showed my ass another 12. What's up? Ma said, son, you need to sleep. And I said, ma, we need to eat. I still go do this in my sleep.
I told my mom the other day that we gon' take over the world. She can't wait to see when I open all the doors. She aim is still becoming slightly higher than the Lord. I wanna see an ocean when I open.
When I wake up in the morning,
I wanna tell this idea to you guys. Imagine if I work as a gardener, right? I'm a gardener. I clean gardens for a living. And I clean, every garden I clean is $100. $100 per garden. And I clean, say, 10 gardens every day. That means every day I have $1,000, right? Now, in a whole month, if I'm making $1,000 every day from cleaning gardens, I will have $31,000 without deductions. What I'm saying is that we're settling for less, you know, like we go to school for years to study, 6 years, you know, if you're an engineer, whatever you are. But then you go on the job and they're kind of like putting your value down, you know. Just know your value, you know. Don't go work for $6,000 a month when you studied, paying all that tuition fee, paying all that taxi money, sacrificing, you know, your time when you could have been learning something else. Also, learn another skill when you're in university, you know. Don't just go to school. Socialize when you're in university. Wherever you are. All my love, man.